Vyrecraft says, as usual, I came totally unprepared. MokToa says UMM. Vyrecraft says what? MokToa says why you leave all this redstone and gold? Vyrecraft says I ran out of pick and had stone one. Vyrecraft says I'm making one and coming back. MokToa says oh. MokToa says mine now. Vyrecraft says oh, sad face. Vyrecraft says I got the diamonds though. Vyrecraft says though you got the first ones in the game. MokToa says we wanna leave these lit or remove torches and block ends. Vyrecraft says hmm. Vyrecraft says maybe block. Vyrecraft says I don't wanna cause lag. MokToa says K. Vyrecraft says more diamonds. Vyrecraft says was under this redstone. MokToa says putting a cobble wall at back end of tunnel so we'll know when to stop. Vyrecraft says KK thank you. MokToa says UMM for first few anyway. Vyrecraft says he'll have to make a tunnel over so he'll know when to stop. MokToa says. Vyrecraft says at the end. MokToa says that's where I put the cobble wall. Vyrecraft says I'll have to make a tunnel to yours and at that end. Vyrecraft says so the next shaft he'll know where to stop. MokToa says yes. Vyrecraft says KK thank you. Vyrecraft says have to noob proof it for me or it'll go forever. Vyrecraft says I got the rest from here back. Vyrecraft says, oh, is that a wall? Vyrecraft says it will keep zombies out. MokToa says yeah, it's fence. Vyrecraft says K thank you. MokToa says look. Vyrecraft says KK. MokToa says I ran this over about 15 blocks or so. Vyrecraft says oh nice. Vyrecraft says I have enough for 2 diamond picks. MokToa says just do 1. MokToa says I'll get the OBE I need and give back. Vyrecraft says okay, you can keep it, I'll mine some more. MokToa has made the advancement ice bucket challenge,